This video presents the pattern definition enhancements of the Curtainwall tool. The Curtainwall tool offers multiple enhancements to the way Curtainwall patterns are defined. Let us activate the Curtainwall settings dialog and switch to the scheme page. For both columns and rows, ARCHICAD now offers three different pattern distribution options. The first is the fixed sizes option. This is the option offered by previous ARCHICAD versions. The resulting row heights and column widths will be the exact sizes you specify. The second option is called best division. With this method, the pattern is distributed evenly, and the pattern's column width and row height sizes are set to be as close to the specified sizes as possible. The third option is called number of divisions. With this method, the pattern is distributed evenly the number of times specified in the divisions field. Columns and rows can be set to any of the three options separately. With the second and third option, column widths and row heights are flexible. ARCHICAD distributes the pattern evenly, which means that column widths and row heights may need to stretch from their sizes specified in the dialog. To the right of each column and row, you can click the lock icon to lock the value of that column or row. This prevents them from stretching, and only the remaining columns and rows of the pattern will stretch to fill the available distance. At least one column and one row must remain unlocked so that the pattern can stretch. Unlocked columns and rows stretch proportionally to their specified size. So if, for example, column A is twice the size of column B and both are unlocked, column A will stretch twice as much as column B. In this example, in the first case, both columns of the pattern are unlocked, so they both stretch. And in the second case, column B is locked, so it keeps its specified width and only column A stretches. The end column and end row fields let you specify which column or row the pattern should end with. In this example, columns are set to 5 divisions, and end column is first set to B, then end column is set to A. The infill width field lets you specify the panel type of the remaining cut-off horizontal and vertical parts of the pattern. It applies to columns and rows when they are set to the fixed sizes option. As in case of the other two options, the pattern fills the whole distance. When neither is set to the fixed sizes option, the infill width field does not apply and is not available. The partial pattern option of the infill width field will continue the pattern until the curtain wall boundary is reached, where the pattern is cut off. Alternately, you can fill the remaining spaces with deleted panels, or with any of the panels present in the currently defined curtain wall pattern. This option applies to both directions. One additional enhancement is that the pattern origin can now be defined in both directions separately, and an offset value can also be specified for each direction separately, even a negative value. This way, the pattern can originate from any given point in the curtain wall's plane. Pattern origin settings apply to fixed size patterns only. ARCHICAD 22 also offers the capability of graphically defining the curtain wall pattern in its settings dialog. In the large preview window, any frame can be clicked to be selected and modified to another frame class in the field below the preview window. The Nun Merge Panels option removes the selected frame segment and merges the two panels on its two sides into a single panel. You can achieve the same result by selecting the frame and pressing the Delete or Backspace key on your keyboard. The Division option removes the frame but does not merge the two panels on its two sides, so they remain two separate panels. You can also modify the frame class of the selected frame to any of the frame classes defined for the curtain wall. You can use the Shift key to select multiple frames and modify their frame class in a single step. Similarly, you can select one or more panels and modify their panel class in the same field below the preview window. Please note that when a panel is selected, its column and row in the pattern are highlighted. When a frame or panel is selected, additional multi-selection buttons appear in the bottom right of the preview window, using which you can select a whole row or column of frames or panels. To quickly select all horizontal frames, vertical frames, or all panels, click both their corresponding buttons. Additionally, when one or more panels are selected, you can add crossing frames to the pattern, going either from top left to bottom right, or bottom left to top right. Please note the crossing frames can cross only single pattern cells. In case of a panel spanning multiple pattern cells, multiple crossing frames will be created. In the top right of the pattern window, the Clear Pattern button is located, using which you can reset the pattern to a 1000 by 1000 mm empty pattern, which is useful when you wish to create a pattern from scratch. Alternately, ARCHICAD comes with many curtain wall scheme favorites, any of which you can apply and use as a basis for the pattern you wish to create. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with all other enhancements of the renewed curtain wall tool.